should be proud as Indians and be strong so that none of the external forces disturb us.